Sunken, the celestial geologist smiled over his captain's shoulder. "You were right," said Stalling. "They must have been a very aggressive people." Dear children, now we can understand the next person who has landed in that area. His name is Sunken. He is a celestial geologist. Celestial means heavenly, not belongs from the earth. Geologist means a person who studies about the matter which makes up the earth. Sunken smiled at Stalling. And Stalling said Sunken was right. What did Sunken say? That we can understand from the next answer. They must have been a very aggressive people. Who must have been? Yes, the people who lived in that place must have been very violent. Aggressive means very violent. What was your main source of information? The great meteorite which broke from the earth in 2048 AD. We took it to station Z and examined it. It told us everything. Dear children, the geologist got all the information from the meteorite. What is this meteorite? A piece of rock from outer space that has fallen on earth. Here, the station Z means the place where they examined the rock. And that rock told them everything about the human beings. They were allowed to choose between good and evil. Fools, muttered Stalling. Dear children, here they refers to the people of the earth. They were allowed to choose between good and evil. Means a choice between protecting the planet and destroying the planet. But they have chosen evil. Means they have chosen to destroy the planet we are living. They have chosen to destroy the planet in a ruthless manner. Dear children, we are polluting the earth by contaminating water bodies, emitting poisonous gases, deforestation, and many other ways. If we continue destroying the earth will become an unfit place for people. This is a prediction of the poet. It is the time for us to wake up and protect our earth. Dear children, this is an imagination of the poet who says that our near future, our earth will become unfit for human exist because we are continuing to pollute our earth in all the possible ways.